Thank you.
Welcome back, everyone, to the Super Smash Brothers Play Saints Row 3rd! Mac is here! Once again! I'm ditching the fedora!
What happened was that... Oh, God, so good. Jumper has big boobs?
Yep.
I'm gonna open up my Pepsi. Exploded.
Super Smash Brothers! Sponsored by Pepsi!
Ooh, I got an achievement called Gender Equality.
It's rain.
Wait, 2 hours as a male or female, we are an equal opportunity to spend. Okay.
How did you do that? You have achievements disabled because you cheated!
No, this is a different profile.
It's Maxter Yanja!
No. I used a different profile that had cheats on it.
Oh!
This is the Twilight Zone, anything's possible. I forgot how the Twilight Zone frickin' theme went. Oh, never mind. Oh, I didn't mean to shoot anything. I'm sorry, Pierce! Not really. I'm shooting Pierce in the face because I think he deserves it. Am I getting you suit dirty, Pierce? I'm sorry, Pierce. I didn't mean to do that, Pierce. I'm sorry, Pierce. Everyone's just fucking beating him up. Okay, police are on us. Please, I need to purchase clothing as well.
I didn't purchase shit!
I'm just gonna buy this. I don't even care. I'm just. What the fuck is on my head? Get it off! I bought the first thing. What the fuck is on my head?
Here, I'll just buy this outfit. Whatever.
No way.
Something angry. Very angry.
Oh, God!
What? Sorry.
He just tossed a fucking.
We gotta run him over! Yeah! Crap, this isn't working! Oh, God!
I have a penis on my head. I have a penis growing off of my head.
Back, help me!
Oh, yeah, sure. No problem. I'll just help you.
Yeah, there is no problem!
Hey, police! You're supposed to help! Fuck faces, Jesus. You're mine, bitch! Eat this grenade! Yay. Alright,
wait!
Thank you.
Pierce?
Oh, wait, we gotta pick up Pierce!
Pierce, get in! Get in!
Pierce? There you go, Pierce.
There you
good
go!
Job, Pierce. You get. Hold on, let me give you a cookie. Okay, there's your cookie. Don't make a mess in the back seat. Mom and Dad just got this car clean, so don't fuck it up again. Remember when we had to clean the piss off of your toilet seat back there? Yep. Don't want that to happen again. Oh no. Just don't piss the seat, that's what we're trying to say.
Oh, barriers are no match for the power of blue tits!
Disrespect. I forgot how the song goes. It's like, disrespect your surroundings. Okay.
And for here! Yeah! Did it!
Yay! Stupor, here I am, complete.
Respect!
You got $6,000.
I got $6,000! Access Grand Wardrobe! I'm sorry, guys, but I gotta put clothes back on.
Ah, okay. So, I'm gonna go to the bathroom. And let me just... Weapon cache! Uh-huh. Ah! Wish there was ammo in this goddamn safe house. I mean, seriously, look at all these guns and ammo boxes, but yep, there's not a single fucking piece of ammo that you can pick up.
I know, right? Weapon cash! I do not care about the Cobra Kai anymore!
Apparently I got a penis on my head and I don't even know why.
Ow!
I got a penis on my
You're
head.
You don't have a dick on your head! You're a Pikmin!
Okay.
New mission available! Upgrades 10!
Alright, I'm just gonna start the new mission.
I was going to buy upgrades!
Glad you called. Think I found us a new place.
Oh well.
You were supposed to be looking for Loren, not going house hunting.
I don't know what upgrade you
want. This place is owned by the Morningstar.
Gang abilities.
The Morningstar have a penthouse downtown where they're throwing some big parties for their global contacts.
And their real estate agent.
In Greece, yeah.
Real funny. I was gonna say we crashed a party,
nothing else
to buy him, and keep the place for the Saints. Ha.
I'm game. What's the plan?
The Saints will help be downstairs Jen. Until you can unlock the elevator for them to come up.
Wait, if I can't go up, then how will I... Oh, right. Penthouse.
That's right. Meet me at the airport.
Oh, boy!
Oh, we're going to the airport. I'm the best driver here. Pilot here. I mean, come on, let's be honest. I'm the best pilot in any game.
Yep.
I remember in GTA, you can fly for shit.
Hey, I've gotten better!
Ah! I'm dodging cars like there's no tomorrow! God! It's just car after car after car. Get in the car. There you go.
Try driving around, shit.
Yay! Let's get out of here! Stop fucking trying to shoot me! Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Mm-hmm.
Keep moving. I'm still the best.
I need to, at some point, go to friendly fire and get more fire rate for the Shepherd.
Okay, we can do that. We'll do it after we go to the airport.
Yeah.
You know. Blah, blah, blah. I forgot to pack my luggage.
Yeah.
God damn it. I've only been to like on an airplane like I don't know 5 times. So that's like going.
I've
to
only been on it
back.
Once. Well, twice. One going really? In. One going to Disneyland, and one coming back from Disneyland.
Yeah,
best well, sixth birthday ever!
Wait, are you scared of planes? Are you scared of heights?
No, just... I've never needed to go anywhere that was on planes since I was 6.
I think being on a plane is very fun. I mean, at first I thought it was gonna
I'd
be
I'd rather
like, very
fly
scary,
in a
just...
plane than ride on a boat. With the boat,
yeah,
you drown.
I
With a
totally
plane,
agree.
You die in an explosion.
Well,
planes are faster
yeah.
deaths.
I bet. Yeah. Better die in an explosion than drown. I think.
And
I think
you just passed it.
Why did I miss that train? Yeah, I'm a fuck baby. No wait. Oh no. There's a wall behind. There's a wall there, but we could go
what
through
are
here.
You doing?
Ew, golf cart. Fuck you. Can't I just, like, go around here and, like...
Like I said!
You're such a fucking dumbass!
Like I said! You missed it!
Oh, I love this mission. Pretty sure everyone would agree. Muscular black man and muscular white woman.
What you thinking?
Some asshole is in my pool. The crew's ready downstairs. Say the word and we crash the party. Let's do it.
I'm glad I mean.
What?
That was the heavy. Did you see the heavier yourself?
Me?
I saw myself. Oh, right, music. Damn it.
Yeah!
Why do I agree to this shit?
I'm living in that 21st century. Do something mean. Anybody you ever seen do it. Screams from the haters. Got a nice ring to it. I guess every single thing. Time to beat up bitches.
Touchdown. Shonda, I'll get the elevator code and let you up soon.
Yeah, copper record infringement.
Yeah!
This crew sucks.
We're not getting paid for this.
I'm holding a bitch while shooting other bitches! Luchador!
West!
Yeah! Neckrack! You! Neckrack! Hey! Oh god! I punched her in the vagina! Ouch!
Oh god! But wait, that shouldn't hurt. I don't think that hurt. I don't know, I don't have a vagina.
Or do you?
Oh god. Boom, bitch.
Oh, I have to grab this lieutenant.
The freight elevator, give me the code. Is that really how you want to play it?
Fine, code's 3131. Just watch the jack.
Yay!
The count's 3-1-3-1! Metal Gear!
I love this place.
Metal Gear!
Suplex!
To the downstairs! I can sprint longer, but yet I'm more like Batman, huh?
Oh, grenades. What problems can't you solve?
Alright. Get ready! Yeah! I need your
help. Oh shit, I gotta go downstairs, but I'm not downstairs! How do I even get down there? Oh wait, there's stairs.
The MP44. I think this is a good pistol. Oh fuck. Shit. Where's the code? Ah! What's the code again?
3131!
Oh, okay. Powers, Austin, powers, lost in translation with a whole fucking nation. They say I was the Obama nation of Obama's nation. Well, that's a pretty bad way to start the conversation. At the end of the day... Oh, shit, you just dropped it, that motherfucker.
We mop up the rest of these assholes.
Yay!
Testicular manslaughter!
Shit on your face!
That was a sad excuse for a fight.
Shit. Helicopter.
I got it! How do I use the UAV drone thing?
I don't think we have any ammo for it.
I have 4 ammo for it.
You just press RT on it.
I did. It keeps going beep, beep.
It won't let me use it. I just don't think you can use it.
Yeah, I guess not.
That, aw. All right. Oh, yeah. Let go of my partner, partner. Let go of him, you fuck. Goddamn.
Right, I got it.
Give me an update, Sean.
All right, we're good.
We've cleared him out. Bad news. The boys are saying this place is rigged to blow. Isn't that fun? Where's that guy in the helicopter going? I'll ask him how to disarm that thing.
Oh, shit!
No, get a mine, You fuck! You don't know how to fly a helicopter!
Yeah, I do!
It's not RT, it's A!
You know what?
Quickly, follow the lieutenant! Or lieutenant.
This helicopter can't shoot, can it?
How's the cleanup going?
No.
The damn maid?
You look cute in the outfit.
That's why I told you to get in my helicopter.
Pierce would agree with me.
Why can't you shoot while in a helicopter? That just
doesn't have any guns.
Well,
I mean, I know. Why can't you use a gun while you're piloting? I mean, the helicopter would crash for one.
Well, you can multitask. You're only using one hand as the joystick. You know, right? Don't hit the pipe.
Yeah.
So, come on. That should make sense. You just shoot through the window. I mean, yeah, in real life, that'd be hard. Yeah, you know, driving a helicopter shooting them. But this is a video game. I mean, our ass is
and you can probably do it in Just Cause 3.
Well, yeah. Haven't played much of that, though. I should play more. Once I'm able to,
I think we have to catch up with them, otherwise we fail the mission.
I mean, Just Cause 2. You said Just Cause 3. Whoopsie daisy. Whoopsie daisy. Ah, stop just driving away, you lieutenant. Goddamn lieutenant.
I don't know why people call it lieutenant. There's no F in there.
I don't know either. Probably just French. It is French. Where you going, huh, bitch? Don't you want to wake me? Don't you dare!
You got him yet?
Once I catch him, you'll get your codes.
Nope.
I got him.
How do I defuse the bomb?
The red wire! Cut the red wire!
Smart boy.
The red wire! Cut the red wire!
Wait, can I kill him?
His people. I'm not even shooting him. His teammates are fucking dumbass.
Red shiny. Right.
Damn, I lost the bet.
Quickly, get inside the helicopter.
Didn't even need to do shit.
The Saints aren't going to back down.
Oh, hey, no. It's Matt Miller. Hey,
there's nothing to worry about.
My thoughts exactly, Mr. Kilbane. The Saints are no more than a white noise of empty sights.
With respect, sir.
You have an iPad.
Empty is no longer applicable.
Party time! Now, guys, next time on Super Mass Brothers, I don't know.
Will
we haven't recorded it yet.
Dick.
Max, sign us off!
I promise to try, fuck you.
Yep.